This is the best day in the 21 years we have lived in this house to see this devil tree being taken down. Thank you, God.